cities are absolutely central to development. If we are to find solutions for global developmental challenges, we must find solutions for cities.
I think people are flooding to the cities because they need to find opportunities.
So I think the priority now should be doing something in the cities on the environment and the social issues included, of course.
The issues of the future are transport and mobility, it's urban development.
I think people increasingly have to spend more and more time traveling from their homes, and the less resources you have, the more you have to travel. So improving the lives of these people is essential.
It's water and it's waste. That's what we see as the biggest demands for support.
And politicians really need to get a grip of water, because we're running out.
The problem is that many cities do have issues with creditworthiness. Some of them don't have access to capital markets and to bank financing.
And I look for opportunities predominantly for the private sector to actually make a difference for people and to give them water and sewage services.
What I do, I'm an associate investment officer, so I help cities transform themselves.